Yo, yo, what up, world? It's your boy, Vincent Ellis White, Vinny Blanco. Quick branding tip. While I'm headed to the Richmond Public Library to be a part of an amazing event for young authors, young black authors. But quick brand building tip, as I try not to swerve here in traffic. You want to make sure that you get involved with quality events, quality product, and quality, most importantly, quality people. That's a big thing. And regarding your brand building, get involved with quality events, be tied to quality products, and most importantly, quality people. You want to be ambitious. You definitely want to be trustworthy. And here's a quick tip a lot of people don't mention with all these brand building videos and all of that. You want to make sure that you're willing to lift people up just like you would want them to lift you up. You know, when people are building brands, they're quick to send all this stuff out to everybody and tag them and ask them to post a flyer and send this out, send that out. But when it comes time for you to do the same in return, you're not as enthusiastic. I want you to be willing to lift that person up just like you would want somebody to lift you up. And your brand building, that goes a long way, because they can trust you like you want to believe you can trust them. And then when that next time comes back around, because that next time will come back around, when that next time comes back around, they'll be more eager to promote whatever it is that you have going on because of how you treated them last time. So quick brand building tip, it's your boy Vincent Ellis White. Keep following me on social media. Twitter is Vince Ellis White. Social media everywhere, Vince Ellis White. Keep sharing the videos. I appreciate and love y'all. If you are available in the Richmond area at 5 o'clock, come meet me at 101 East Franklin Street, the Richmond Public Library. We're having a great event that's free to the public for black emerging young readers and young African American authors. We got some great people there. Come out, support the kid, Vinny Blanco. I'll see y'all soon. One love. Peace.